As we've been showing you all throughout this hour, we had the opportunity to interview a man who claims to be a mid-level member of a Mexican drug cartel with knowledge of operations on both sides of the U.S.-Mexico border. His claim has been verified by two trusted sources of ours who've been working in this region for a long period of time. We agreed not to reveal his identity, not to to give you his name or where the interview took place or even when it took place. He's talked a lot about the operations of Mexican drug cartels. Now he talks about why he says that Americans who consume illegal drugs have blood on their hands. Listen.
Do you trust the people you work with?
No, I don't.
I would think it'd be hard to trust anybody.
You don't trust anybody in that business. You can't. You're not allowed to trust anybody.
That can get you killed if you trust somebody.
Yes.
Do you worry about talking? You know, are you concerned about?
Yes. I am.
What concerns you the most?
First of all, my family's, you know, can get hurt. My family can get killed. And that's mainly my most concern, my family.
You're afraid someone will be able to identify you or hear that you've done this?
Yes.
Should Americans be fearful of what's happening here?
If they like the drugs and they like the fast life and everything like that and they consume drugs, yes.
Anyone who's consuming drugs in the United States, anyone who's buying cocaine recreationally, who's buying pot, are they contributing to the war in Mexico?
Yes, they are. All that money goes to the war. All that money goes to the cartel.
They have blood on their hands.
Yes.
You said that you regret some of the things you've seen, some of the things you've had to do. What in particular? Is there something that stands out?
Seeing people die in front of you, I think that's one of them. Watching them die and beg for their lives, for money, you know, they're gonna kill them for money because they owe certain amount of money, and they're gonna kill them. And watching them getting killed, I think that's one of them.
You've seen people getting killed.
I've seen them die.
Is that something you could have stopped?
Try to, but it's impossible. You can't, unless you want to get killed yourself too.
So the war goes on?
It goes on.